this video, we will look at the Grand Bazaar in Istanbul, Turkey. What would a visit to Istanbul be without visiting the Grand Bazaar? The Grand Bazaar is one of the largest and oldest covered shopping markets in the world. It is regarded as the first shopping mall and gets over 91 million visitors a year. And if you've followed all of my travels, Turkey is the country we shopped at the most, as the quality of the products was a lot better than other markets that we'd been to in the rest of the world. The shopping here is so good that we even bought pendant lights for our kitchen while we were here in Turkey. It is one of the best places to discount shop for just about anything, including carpets, trinkets, spices, lanterns, jewelry, dish sets, and lamps. The lantern shop was probably our favorite place to shop, as it made a great photo op as well. Turkey is one of the most amazing places you can visit because of places like this. So if you haven't already done so, at the end of this video, watch my complete Turkey travel guide video for the best things to do while in Turkey. I will link to that video in a playlist at the end of this video, as well as many other travel videos. It's just so cool that everything is so old in the Grand Bazaar and yet so current. I mean, you are shopping where people shopped in the 15th century and where people would go to trade goods. So I highly recommend the shopping you can do while in Turkey. And you can tell we did our fair share of shopping, especially here at the Grand Bazaar. So much history and such good shopping, I recommend it. My travel itinerary is in the description of this video. It is a few dollars to support the channel, but it gives you the needed information and maps of all the best things to do while in Turkey, which took me months to put together. For more amazing shots like this, make sure you join my Instagram. I want you to have the best travel experiences like mine, so like, subscribe, and watch some of my other Turkey travel videos now. Okay, you've heard enough from me, so just enjoy some of the footage of this experience.